If you're anything like me,
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 you have some interest in communications.
And electronic media is what it's all about.
Whether you're interested in radio, television, video cameras,
lighting, directing, screenwriting,
or any type of editing at all, you know it's all some form of storytelling.
Kutztown University does a great job making us understand the importance in that.
Your first semester here, you're taking classes that are also workshops, and before you know it, you begin creating.
The courses here get equipment in our hands right away and give us a realistic feel to what a profession would be like.
You're shooting video, recording audio, and truly producing something of your own.
Our professors provide us with all the tools necessary to become a professional.
We have a fully equipped studio and a control room.
Two Mac labs, multiple editing suites,
P2 cameras, DSLRs,
lighting and grip kits, and audio recording studios.
It motivates us to really learn by making the education a fun experience.
You work together with other students throughout the process and learn how to collaborate within a group, which is important.
The industry demands working with others.
In order to fulfill the major, the students have to complete an internship.
Normally our last semester before graduation, the staff helps you line up an internship that requires a minimum of 30 hours a week.
We're basically working a full-time job and in a realistic setting, working with professionals and learning the field firsthand.
It's a networking opportunity as much as a job opportunity.
Kutztown stands out a lot in that way. Not many other schools require such a thing, and it's a great experience.
The students carry and represent the school's name, and it's neat to become a part of such a good reputation.
That reputation influences our job search. Employers know our school and know what we are capable of.
So if you're thinking of where to spend your next 4 years of college, and you're thinking you're a little bit like me,
and you're thinking you're a little bit like me,
and you're thinking you're a little bit like me,
and you're thinking you're a little bit like me,
think about how worthwhile of an experience you want.
Think about the Electronic Media Department at Kutztown University.
Kutztown University.
Kutztown University.
Kutztown University.